Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Austin here, and today I'm coming back for you guys with an all new reaction video of Taylor Swift's All Too Well 10 minute version. And let's get started. This is one of my favorite songs at the moment. I've been listening to it on repeat. I'm obsessed. And if you hear like some noise in the background, that's my dog eating. Taylor just, I don't know, this 10 minute version is like pure magic to me. I walked to the door with you. The air was cold, but something about it felt like home somehow. And I left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you still got it in your drawer even now. Hopefully my phone let me, my camera, because I'm using my phone instead of my camera today to film this. So hopefully I don't run out of space. Excuse my bad singing, guys. Oh, this song is so gorgeous. And I also like the fact that she made this version a little bit more poppy. We love when Taylor curse. I can say that I like literally drove home from work blasting this. I'm gonna do it. Oh, wait, no. I'll wait till after the video. She just, this song is so perfect. Piece of paper lying here, 'cause I remember it all. God. Hopefully I don't get copyrighted for this video. Hopefully you two let me still put this up. This guy really did screw Taylor Swift around. Like, how could you treat the queen like that? Night show. My favorite part is coming. Should be fun. Turn 21. I love that part. Oh, we still got a long way to go. I think my dog is mad at me because I'm filming. I think another one of my favorite parts is coming. I was there, I remember it all too. And I was never good at telling jokes, but the punchline goes, I'll get older, but your lovers stay my age. From when you're Brooklyn broke my skin. Taylor is so strong. I love her, and I just love her so much. Stormy, do not hit the camera. And I love this part too, how it just, how she sing that part. She just like took the song down. Just between us did the love affair make me. Just between us do you I like how she sings this part too. I probably should stop swinging. Y'all probably like, just be still. I just get so lost into this song. So we at the end of this song and we at the video. I'm pretty sure you guys have listened to this song. I just want to say before my phone cuts off that I love this song, and that's that. It's like my favorite song at the moment, my most listened song off Red at the moment. Also, Forever Winter, I will be doing a reaction video to that one, so look out. Anyway, guys, let me know in the comments if you enjoyed this video and if you love this 10-minute version of All Too Well. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys very soon.